Afternoon, everyone. Cameron from Fish Mad Adventures here. Down on the Derwent today. Going to go out and try and catch big bream for the Yakhunters Tasmania monthly comp. So I think there's a esky on offer this month. So if you haven't been out, get out and into it. And hopefully I can get a good fish. So let's see how we go.
Oh, there you got it. Oh. Going nuts.
Woo. That's a good fish. All right. So today I'm using a Crucius Agus rod. 1 to 3 kilo. This one's a 6'6", and it's got a 1000 size Shimano Stratic on it. Got a little Berkeley 3-inch gulp minnow on there. I haven't used soft plastics for a long, long time, so we'll just have to see what happens with them. A hit. And fish on. Yep. Feels like a nice bream too. Although it does feel different in the yak, so. Nice fish.
Just need to find the net.
All right, so there we have it. As you can see, that's a good, maybe a 34 forker, 35 possibly. Let's go to shore so I can get a measure on him. Because I need to put the keyword on for the comp. Right, so there's not much left of that the Berkeley plastic. Just sit him there while I get set up. Okay.
this guy back in the water so he can go join his buddies. And he's off.
There you go. Just goes to show that going back to basics works. So that plastic was destroyed the normal way, so I'm just going to flip it upside down and see if that'll work. Just so I don't have to get a new plastic out straight away. Alright, so let's see if we can catch another little bream. Big bream would be nice, but...
Yep, there we go. There's another one.
Not done yet either. This one's a little bit smaller. So he's absolutely engulfed that soft plastic. Alright, I'm not going to measure this one because he's a little bit smaller than the last one. But there he is. Nice doing bream.
A little trout.
That'll be a little sea runner. Nice little sea run trout. They do plague this area. It just doesn't feel like a bream, but it has to be a bream. Yep, there he is. Another nice bream. Feels like a solid fish, whatever this is. Nice bream. See how big this guy is, because I don't want to... Ow, bugger it. Let go. Go. 35 as well. Nice 35er.
Alright everyone, end of today's session. Caught a couple of bream, caught that sea run trout. At least I've got an entry now for fish of the month with Yakhunters Tasmania. Nathan, better get out there and catch a fish, otherwise that six pack is mine. And everyone else, get out there, have a fish, try and catch a bream. Great competition, pretty good prize. Don't forget, like and subscribe to Fish Mad Adventures, and we will see you next time.